the day after what's known as Thanksgiving. And I'm starting to settle into the idea that a gathering here, unfortunately, won't happen with the new restrictions. So I'm coming to terms with the fact that I have to take videos of this. I really wish people could come see this. It's been really wonderful to work outdoors with my niece and my son on this project of basket making. And it's interesting with climate change how some days it's so cold in Vermont and then some days it's just so warm. Like today it's like almost 60 degrees. And